Hi, folks, and welcome back to this week's edition of Duo TV, your morning cuppa to get you started. This is a weekly quick hit of news you can use to start things off as you get ready to face the day. I'm Dave Lewis, and this is episode 17 for this, the week of April the 25th, 2022. Well, the really interesting thing about being around humans is, unfortunately, sometimes, viruses happen, things like that, and then you need to go to the hospital. And you want to make sure that data is safe and secure. Unfortunately, in France, a group of hospitals there have had a bit of a problem. GHT Hospitals and Healthcare Group was disconnected all of their systems, incoming and outgoing, in order to mitigate an attack after they discovered that sensitive data had been breached. This is a hospital network of about 9 different hospitals and about 6,000 employees and roughly 3,000 plus beds. The key takeaway here is you need to be able to build your systems to fail, so hopefully they are able to recover in short order. Next up in the news this week, we have the Lapsus hackers apparently have been targeting T-Mobile. Now, T-Mobile has confirmed that the hacker group Lapsus did gain access to their system several weeks ago, and they reported they were able to mitigate the attack, but this is one of those things where it was using stolen credentials in order to breach systems, and this is where multi-factor authentication, biometrics, or passwordless would have been a huge help potentially. Not knowing the details of the incident, I would just say that as a positive takeaway just the same. Third article for this week is hackers have been timing their ransomware attacks to hit farmers during harvest season. So ransomware is ostensibly the debt collector for security debt, but unfortunately, it can also be really negatively impactful to farmers as one example, and it could potentially negatively impact food supply. So we have to make sure that as a security community, we're taking into account all different aspects of things, especially when we take into account that we have motivated attackers that are hunting for targets of opportunity in the live fire environment that we call the internet. Grab your coffee, strap in, and be sure to check out duo.com and cisco.com for all of your security needs. And if you have any questions or comments, hacker@duo.com. Have a great week.